Hi folks, Don Riddell. It's time for the song of the day. Today's song that I'm choosing is going to go out to two lovely ladies in my life. One is a lifelong friend of my parents as well. And the other is somebody that I've known in the past 6 months. And both of these lovely ladies are battling something, and I'll leave it at that. But they're doing it with a very strong faith in the Lord. And it's amazing to know that that they're walking that way and believing that everything's gonna be just fine. So this is a song called Annie's Song by John Denver. I hope you will like it, and subscribe and share this with everybody. Appreciate that. So here goes. You fill up my senses like a night in a forest, like the mountains in springtime, like a walk in the rain, like a storm in the desert, like a sleepy blue ocean. Fill up my senses, come fill me again. Come let me love you, let me give my life to you, let me drown in your laughter, let me die in your arms, let me lay down beside you. Let me always be with you. Come, let me love you. Come, love me in the description below. If you tap the right side, this side here, under description, you're going to see my other links for YouTube and Facebook. And also in the last one will be a link to Diana's YouTube channel called EverLayne Living. And if you click on that, you'll be able to watch episodes that she's putting together with her battle against cancer. Cancer doesn't have her. Her faith is much stronger than the cancer, and it's just, she gives a week by week description of what she's going through with chemo and radiation and a mastectomy. It's just wonderful. So please check that out. So I love you all, and I hope you have a great rest of your day. It was pouring rain. It was almost like a monsoon. Crazy. Okay, bye-bye.